Hi everyone, in this video we'll learn what makes a table accessible and how they impact screen reader users by hearing what an accessible and inaccessible table sounds like with a screen reader. To learn more about accessible tables, check out our resources below. Let's get started. Tables make it easier to read data, but if they aren't made accessible, they can be difficult for screen reader users to understand and navigate. For a table to be accessible, it needs three things. The first is headers made using the table header TH tag. The table headers can be assigned to the first row, column, or both. And when the table has headers, the screen reader will announce the header before the data in the cell, so the screen reader user knows what heading the data is associated with. Next, the table needs the scope attribute, which just gets added to the table header TH tag. Scope tells the screen reader if the header is a column or row header. Lastly, we suggest adding a caption with a caption tag. If the table has a caption, the screen reader will announce it before reading the data in the cells. Let's hear what an accessible table sounds like. I'm going to use Mac's VoiceOver screen reader.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner menu. Table, 6 columns, 4 rows. You are currently on a table, inside of the article. To navigate the cells within this table, press MUN. MUN, column 2. Row 2, breakfast. Cereal. Row 3, lunch. Pasta. 2's. Sandwich, column 3. You are currently on a text row 4, dinner. Chili. You are currently on a text element, inside of a cell.
Notice how the caption was the first thing the screen reader announced. For a screen reader user, this can help them understand what the table will be about before entering it. The headers and scope attribute made it so when I went from the first column to the second column, the screen reader announced it, so I knew what header the data in that cell was associated with. This is critical for screen reader users because otherwise they'd have to remember what header they were currently under as they navigated the table, which would be difficult or even impossible, especially with large tables. Now let's listen to an inaccessible table.
Heading level 2, inaccessible table. Table, 6 columns, 4 rows. Blank, column 1. MUN, column 2. You are, row 2, cereal. Breakfast, column 1. Cereal, column 2. Pancakes, column 3. Row 3, sandwich.
The most difficult part about this is the lack of headers. The screen reader didn't announce them, so it's easy to get lost in the data. When we create tables that have captions, headers, and the scope attribute, everyone can more easily understand and navigate them.